Hey guys, so today we're making a video on Bed Wars, just so you know. I can't do much of an intro, just because somehow we just got in a game when we just selected to join. That's the weirdest thing ever. Did the game already start? No, the game hasn't started yet.
Poochie, no!
No, Danny, Gray's rushing us.
Oh, no!
They're here!
Get lost, you little coward.
I thought I died!
What? He has zero health! I'm lagging! Our bed died.
No.
Oh. He killed him. This little... Oh, Andrew, break the bridge! Break the bridge! Is he... No! Oh, break the bridge, dude! Break it! Break the bridge! Help me break the bridge, they're coming.
They're coming? If they're coming, that means that... that we gotta wait for someone to rush at them. Danny, yeah. We gotta do good on our bed. I saw them have a pickaxe or an axe or whatever.
An axe? Well, I could just got wood.
One of them just died.
Good. Oh. Defend.
What the heck? He's hacking.
He's a fast
builder.
Did you
see that?
Yes. Oh. Sneak attack.
He had an axe.
He did?
Yeah, it was wooden, though.
Oh.
I killed the other guy.
How? I need a stone sword right now.
I don't have any. Buy me one, please.
We need a shears so we could break the bridge.
Three.
Oh. What? I hit him. I did nothing. I died. Break the bed so fast, Andrew. We gotta flee.
This.
We gotta flee somewhere. Go to the roof.
Right now?
Yes. Hide somewhere where they can't see you.
Help me break this. Whoa! Danny, help! I died.
Oh god.
Danny, you didn't even help me break that piece of wool!
I was trying! You were suicide! Aww. He hit me so it took so he got the kill. I was gonna jump off until he killed me. Aww. Stupid gray rushers. Guys, if you didn't know, everyone hates rushers. Just like if you play Bed Wars, you hate rushers. No one likes rushers. There's, like, rushers literally don't let you play the game.
I know. I mean, if you're good, rushers are okay, but we're not that good.
I know.
It depends if we have bows or not.
It depends if we have bows. If we have bows, we're good with rushers.
Yeah.
Other than that, nah. Mm-hmm. Plus, if you didn't know already, I'm not good at people with swords.
Mm-hmm.
I'm good with bows, but just not swords. I can't click fast enough. And it's not that, it's just that I don't-
I need iron for a bridge. I can't let them get it again. I'm building to-
No! We forgot to blockade. We forgot something. We forgot to block the bridge.
Ooh, people are being nice in this game. And then they put their hacks on.
That will suck.
And you're just like, no. Okay, Danny. Danny, come help me. Come help me at diamonds right now.
Don't be a jerk at diamonds. I remember One time I was playing, and then there was a total jerk at Diamonds that didn't let us do anything. So, just telling you, don't be a jerk at Diamonds.
Okay, I died. Yeah, Danny! I'm telling you! That's why I was telling you!
Never mind, he was just giving us a warning that he might come.
No, he's not! Do you think that's a warning?
No, it's not. I'm getting stuff. Alright, let's go.
If we kill him, we get a lot of diamonds. I bet he has diamonds.
Yeah.
No, his teammate's coming! I died!
They're not coming. They're at Diamonds, they're campers.
That's because they're diamond hot.
You campers. Camper? You guys are campers.
If we have bows, we could just kill them. Die! Oh, it died.
Dude, that hurt. Like, you, my eardrums are... Hey, they're breaking our bridge!
I know.
What, you stupid little poo? I have end stone.
Okay. Is that enough?
I have 6 end stone.
We need more.
He might knock us off. Hey, a green's rusher!
What the heck? This is so stupid!
How can't he, I bet?
Wait. Danny, red is helping green. Green's out.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Oh, never mind. One of them's still here.
No, their bed hasn't been destroyed.
Yes. Oh, I thought it was.
Oh,
we have TNT!
Oh my god, how did I die?
Red's coming! We're getting double teamed! And this is literally double teaming! This is not like just getting teamed by two people. Okay?
I know.
Because in chat, Red said you're welcome, Green.
Really?
Yeah.
Andrew, get materials. Build the bed. They're coming with some more TNT. They have a bow.
I have a bow. All right, we did it.
How do you get a bow?
I don't know.
How are we still? Andrew, we need fire, but they're coming back. They're back. Oh, they fell into the void.
I was like, where are they?
We need fireballs. I think they're coming. Yep, they're here. They're here, dude. Oh, he's here. Right here.
I see. I died.
I killed him.
I wish I still had a bow. What?
You had a bow.
I know, and I could have gave it to you.
I know. Wait, is he here? Oh, that's you. I'm just like, what? I think he's here. Green's dead! Yellow, thank you so much.
Yes, Red! Pink, thank you so much.
Pink, you're... this is hope here. We have hope now.
This is amazing.
God, no! Oh, I almost... Oh, no, he's here!
Ah! I died. I hate this game now!
Just that moment, we had hope. Until green. Mm-hmm. green's dead. Andrew, if we find the green, we will kill them.
Red will kill them.
Red. Red.
Green.
Red.
Need to kill green.
Brains. Give me a green brain.
Rather green armor.
We will kill green. I can't wait for their destruction.
I feel hate. I need to kill green.
They will fall. Unless. They will only have mercy. But they won't have mercy. That's a lie. Unless they're nice. It depends.
Whoops, I just accidentally bought the heal pool and not the forge.
Oh, green bed's already dead.
Die.
Yellow! You took our kill, Yellow.
We would now.
We will kill you.
Blue's coming for us!
Really?
Yes! They're here!
They are?
Yes!
No, they're not.
Did you see them right there? Look up! Look up! They're both here, just so you know.
How did I live that? I was at the very edge. I was right here, Andrew. I was right here. I am lucky.
Yes, you are.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
All right. We gotta pay attention.
Andrew, they're building a back bridge to us.
Back bridge?
Yeah, they're coming from behind.
Oh, we should. I should have bought a bow, but.
Yeah, back bridge. They're coming. They're both here.
Right now?
They're here. Yes, one's here. Right here. And then the other one. Back bridge. TNT!
No! What? What? Flee!
Stone sword, flee! This is time.
Buy wool. Flee!
I didn't get to. I have 8 wood. I couldn't flee.
Where do we go?
Block up! Block it! Block! Oh! Did you die?
No, but I'm gonna run out of materials.
Wait, where did you go? Oh, you were building. You were safe, but you died!
No, I wasn't safe. He was right behind me.
Wait, so he jumped off? He jumped on into that, onto this wood balloon thing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
I hate this game when it's like this.
Why are there so many rushers at night? Every night we record.
Actually, it's only 5.
It's still night time.
Okay. Hey, Danny.
Just if I could meet them, I would literally throw my shuriken at them. Demon wind shuriken. My demon wind shuriken will surely kill them.
It didn't kill Zabuza.
Well, it will surely kill these guys, because they're actually normal people.
Danny, we're going against the blue guy again.
We are?
Yeah, I see him. I see him.
We will feast on blue team. We will feast on green and blue and yellow.
I yellow's not really fun to us. It's only green and blue that are.
Okay,
fun.
I just need iron because I need to build the bridge before they do.
All right. I'm gonna scout out who's next to us. Alright, so pink is nice. We never had bad encounters. Red is a double teamer. And red was really bad at fighting, so we're fine.
Red building toward diamonds! I'm building faster than him.
You're gonna give him access to us!
I need the diamonds more than him!
No, you could have built a pink diamond. Never mind.
Ah! I died. He's at her base. He's at our base.
I know.
He is at our base.
I know. Wait. Andrew, what team was the guy who killed us? What was his name?
I don't remember.
Because I need to see. Yellow team's dead.
Run! I glitched out! That is so stupid!
Wait, what happened?
So, basically, I just stepped on this, on the one wall, and it glitched me out.
Wait, so you stepped on one block, and then it glitched you out of Minecraft?
No, it glitched me back onto. Okay.
Onto where?
Okay, run! I gotta run! I gotta kill myself.
Died. Andrew, he's here. What the? It glitched me. I died.
It glitches you, or like you somehow glitch, like you try to go here, but then you just like undo.
Oh, that's that happens to me 500. That happens to me a lot.
Yeah, but the worst thing is I was running away from him there.
Ugh.
All right, I have 2 diamonds.
Dude, you stupid little kid! Get out of my base! It's none of your business, dude.
Shut up.
It's seriously none of your business, Matt. Oh God! He's coming, but he has very little health.
I see that. I killed him.
Did you hear me? Like say, this is none of your business, dude.
Yep. All right. I bought a bow.
Oh my God!
Is he back?
Get off my bridge!
What the heck?
Yeah, you better flee. You better flee, little boy. Oh God. Hey, little boy, fight me. Oh. Did I kill him?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did. Ha 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 ha. Oh my God!
They're back! Oh! That is so funny!
Why do I keep falling into the void? Our bed's not even done!
Why is it not done yet?
Oh my God. You little stupid boy! Oh, Andrew, they're rushing us! They're planning to rush us!
I could see that.
Oh, I know the plan. Ha! Get over here, little stupid Alex!
You know what, Danny?
Did he die?
Yeah, because I used a fireball.
Wow. We need to build our bed! How much iron do you have? I need some. I need 14.
I have 9.
Can you give me it?
Yeah.
That will probably help. Cool, it helped a lot. I only need 2. Alright, give me 1. There we go.
They're here! Ear! They're stupidly here!
here. They're here. I'll kill you now. I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna rage quit.
I should close the door. I closed the door so nobody can.
No, he's picking up all my arrows I'm shooting at him.
He's picking up all your arrows?
Yeah.
Does he even have a bow? Because if not, that's utterly useless. If not, then he's an utterly useless.
Yeah, but he could always buy a bow.
Yeah, but arrows cost 2 gold. That's not a lot.
But if he has a bow,
we don't really have diamond.
I know. That's the thing. Is pink already out? No. I was like, if pink's out, we could use their diamonds, but.
But they're not out.
Wait, red has been eliminated! They're dead! Danny, they're dead!
I know.
Let's build to them. Here, let me just do this.
I'm gonna do this.
Alright, then we have 2 ways. Green's building to us! Over there, from Red Bridge.
Really?
Yeah, they're at Red. So I guess it's Green that killed Red.
I'm gonna save up for a bow.
Good idea.
I have 9 gold anyway.
I have 3.
Oh, cool. I only need 2, though. Yes! I only need 1 gold. There we go. I can hit a bow. Alright, I need 2 gold for arrows.
Ha!
1 gold.
What the heck? Green is glitchy.
Are they coming?
No, but they're glitching. Yes, they're hacking!
They are? How?
Oh, I killed them.
Wait, how are they hacking?
It wouldn't let me knock them off the bridge.
Wow.
Alright. So we're able to go to the diamonds.
Mm-hmm. I know.
We need to upgrade our forge.
Yeah.
But I'm saving all of our diamonds in the chest.
Wait, did I see someone here? No, I think I saw someone on the bridge.
Oh, that was me.
Really?
I think. You know, I already made a way, you know.
I know, I'm just doing this. Because I want to.
Alright, so Green, they've basically raided almost every single bed.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, never mind. Okay, so Green's bed's gone, but one of the Green's is alive.
We're the only ones with beds.
Really?
Uh-huh. We're the only one that has bed.
That means we're going to get targeted.
Yes.
That's why we need bows.
And that means that pink is coming for us, too.
Maybe.
Probably, though.
Alright, let's see. I'm gonna get some armor. It would be nice if I could get diamond, but I don't want... Should I build to the middle? I haven't seen much activity in the middle.
Maybe people will see that we're in the middle, so then they're gonna target us, because it's an easy path to us. That's always a possibility.
But you never know.
Yeah, you never
know. I also have a bow, so I could always shoot them off the edge.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna buy arrows. Alright, green's eliminated.
Alright, there's literally a straight bridge.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do you want 6 stacks of wool?
6 stacks? No.
Yeah.
I don't need it.
I have 6 stacks of wool.
What? Why?
I don't know. I just bought it all. Alright, I'm in the middle.
Okay. I'm at red base.
Yeah, I saw you.
Oh my god! I have 20 gold.
I'm gonna buy a
I don't need a pill.
I just need a pill. I'm gonna need the I want punch one because I'm really good at hitting them on the bridge. Same with you, I think.
Because I'm good at hitting them on the bridge.
Oh, Pink's in the middle.
Really?
Yeah. I'm right behind them.
We could raid them.
They're coming to our base? They're there? Danny, I'm hitting them from the middle.
Oh, I see.
Oh, they see me.
Yeah, they do. I'm gonna help you a little. I have fireballs.
Please help.
I can't see anyone.
He's trying his best. Stop! He's wasting all my arrows!
Then don't shoot! That's...
Oh! He's right! Danny! Run! I died!
Oh my god.
Danny, he was invisible right behind me.
I see an opportunity.
I lost all my things.
So many things because of them.
Oh! Don't try shooting fireballs! I'll reflect them!
They did?
Yeah, they're shooting, but I'm reflecting.
Stop! I'm just...
You're not gonna make it, dude. You're not gonna make it.
I know. I keep hitting him. He's like, "What's hitting me?"
I got it.
They're just so stupid.
I know. Don't try to come over. Don't cut. Don't come back.
Danny, oh. I had a bunch of emeralds. I had a bunch of emeralds to buy the Power 1 Punch 1 bow.
Oh,
they were so stupid, and I got killed.
That's... I have a fireball! They're coming to us!
Oh, Danny, I don't have any arrows.
I do.
Can you give me just a little bit?
Wait. Alright, I'll give you 17.
Thank you.
Cool!
They left that space open for me to shoot at.
I'm gonna come over here. I'm better on this, on high ground.
Yeah, I'm gonna go on top of our base.
Okay.
I'm gonna literally go on top of our base.
Oh.
Alright, I'm buying some wool.
Smart. But not smart enough. Smart. But not smart enough. Oh, okay, I get it.
I'm hiding inside of the trees.
What? Just so I won't make noise and like annoy people.
Danny, I'm hiding inside of the trees.
You are?
Yeah, they're never gonna find me.
Oh my god. They only see me as I've got an idea. If I let my guard down, they will come and build the bridge. So then that's your chance to kill them.
Yeah. Wait, look up and see if you can see my name tag. All right, they're here. The Ender Pearl!
The Ender Pearl!
I can't see them where I'm at.
I died.
I can't see.
Come down. They're breaking our bed. They broke our bed.
All right, it's all right.
They're here! They have a diamond sword! I'm gonna die! I died.
Tell me if they see me.
Alright, one's on the bridge. I bet they- Oh, one's behind you! And one's behind you!
I know.
Okay, he fell down.
I see him.
He's on. All right, he's down into the base. You should move position so because they already know where you are.
I know. I'm moving around in the trees.
I think they see you. He knows that you're on the tree. He knows that you're on the trees building up. He knows that you're on the tree. I don't know if he knows where you are, but he knows you're on the tree.
Danny, he's never gonna find me.
Oh, yeah, he is.
Where is he?
All right, let me see. What? Where did he go? Oh, one is in the base, and the other one. Oh, I see him. The other one's literally. Wait,
I see him.
Oh, one's right there. You see him, right?
Yeah.
He knows you're there. He knows you're there, dude. He found you.
He has diamond armor.
Yeah, he does. You were doing so good.
There's no way for me to do anything. They have diamond armor.
Yeah, like I could have killed him, but I couldn't do anything because they have diamond armor.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, Pink. You know what? We got a suicide. We are Pink. That's okay.
I'm just like, we need to kill Pink. Oh, Pink. We are Pink.
Literally just like, time to kill Pink. And I'm like, we are Pink. And you're like, oh. You should sound it up.
Run, Andrew.
Demon Wind. Shuriken. How are they here?
Go! Oh, they broke our bed too!
I was about to get material! How did they get here? Oh! Cave in! Andrew, cave in!
Cave in!
Ah!
Wait, there's so many people here!
I know! Andrew, our next strategy can be cave in! Like, we don't even have to worry about our bed. We could just cave in, and then we will do so good.
Danny, do you think they know where I am?
I don't know.
Look where I'm at.
Where are you? Oh, they cave. Oh. Oh.
Andrew?
Yeah.
Do you think we should, like, cave in? Next strategy, like, saying we cave in?
Sure.
Do you think we should do that?
Sure.
Well, we need some way to get out so we could, like, make the video more, make this round more fun.
Yeah. But there's no way for me to get out. Like, we literally just started.
Uh-huh. Oh, my God. Did a white ender pearl in here, or are they just really fast builders?
Oh, it's because I built it to the diamonds, and somehow they were already there.
I'm glad white is dead.
Wait, is that who is targeting us?
Yeah, white was the one
so I could get out now.
Uh-huh. You know, they could have went in the forge and climbed the stairs.
Yeah, I know.
That's why we... Oh, okay, I get it. I know what to do. So what we have to do is we basically, if we're doing the strategy to cave in, once we feel like we need to, we will cave in the stairs so they won't be able to come from above.
I'm going to blind them. And reveal invisible people. And I have two diamonds in here. Get that there. And I should buy a bow. No. Need armor. Because I'm probably not going to use a bow a lot.
Armor.
Alright. Then I could buy this. Buy this. Okay. I'm all ready.
Andrew, our bed was the first to be destroyed.
I know.
And that sucks.
Alright, Danny, so basically...
Cave yourself in.
Danny, I just got scared. All the lights just turned off in my basement.
Oh. Andrew, you should cave yourself in.
I know. Do you think where I'm caving myself in is a good place? Like, it kind of blends in.
Where you are right now?
Yeah.
Maybe. It depends. Actually, no, I don't think it is, because they're probably going to come on the roof some point, eventually, and they'll see all this pink wool, and they'll be like, hey, I think someone's in there. Plus, I think they'll see your name tag.
Oh, yeah.
So, that's why it's a better idea to cave in the stairs. Like, put something on the stairs to make it cave in. And then cave prints.
Obsidian?
Obsidian! I mean, obsidian would be awesome for something to cave yourself in. But that's way too expensive. Plus, it's too risky.
I'm going in.
You're gonna regret your decision.
I know I will, but it's for my life. I need that oh God.
By the way, yellow and green are in the-
Danny!
Yep, Danny!
Bye! Uh-huh.
Why did you start building? Why did you randomly just start building?
I don't know.
you panic way too much.
I know.
That's when I say way too much. When I say way too much, I mean way, way too much.
I know, but whenever I don't panic, I always die too.
Well, you gotta be calm, and that's the way. If you're calm, it'll be better. Axel art. Wait, are we doing build battle? Oh.
There's a baby.
What? What do you mean? That, oh, haha.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, buddy, boy.
Oh, Danny, there's Sakura.
Sakura, where?
Oh, Danny.
Right there, Sakura.
Sakura, where is she?
Oh,
I
don't know.
Are you recording?
I can't see Sakura. Oh, I can't see Sakura.
Hey, everybody, all of Shadowbird's biggest fans.
Wait, is that Kakashi?
Send me a postcard.
I think I found Kakashi looking in Sakura.
Oh, that's.
Is that Kakashi? That Danny, looks like Kakashi.
Danny, something's wrong with that.
Yeah, I know what's wrong. Andrew, I need to see if that's Kakashi. Oh, it's not Kakashi.
It is.
No, it's not. Oh, wait. No, it is.
Monster pool table cherry.
Cherry! Cherry is the easiest.
No, fine.
Wait, monster? Why would monster? Fine, you're good at monsters. I don't know how to build a monster.
Let me just take out my resource pack.
I think Andrew, you build the monster, and then I'll add the creativity to it.
Okay. Let's see what.
Let's make it a water monster.
Okay, so let's need like light blue, like this.
I also need water everywhere.
Not yet.
Okay.
Alright, so.
Who's Hellbot?
The feet. We need to make its feet like right here. So.
Oh, wait. Okay, I'm just like, what? Cover it in
what?
Want me to cover it in water?
No, not yet.
I'm gonna do something real quick. Hope it's an orange thing. Probably. So.
Alright, like that. Now, let's make it a part right here.
No, what did I do?
Oh, 3 minutes remaining?
Wait, 3 minutes? How is that enough time?
Now we need to make one of the layers.
No.
We should have done a pixel art.
Oh!
It would have been a lot easier.
I know! Do you want me to put water now?
Wait, not yet.
Wait, do you want to make like water around it but none in or something?
Yeah, probably.
Well, I did that.
Oh, 1 minute? Okay.
Oh god, it touched! It barely touched the monster! No! Oh, it didn't touch it. Good. No, it touched! That's fine. This is fine. Double dog. God, it touched again! It's fine. Well, I'm just gonna put that there. Alright, there.
Oh god, we barely have any time.
We don't, we barely have any time.
Alright, we lost. We didn't finish.
I know. Maybe the design. No! Oh!
Ours looks bad.
This is okay. Oh! Not very good though. Why did I do okay? I should have punched it. What's this? Ooh! This is good. Actually, it's epic.
The only thing. Oh, what?
Legendary. But no, this goes legendary here. How did someone put poop? Someone put a super poop. What the heck is this?
I'll do a good.
It's okay. I see poops everywhere.
Because we didn't do a face anyway. Did he?
I did a legendary. Because I couldn't do anything else. Epic. People are so good. Oh.
I'll do okay.
I'll do good. Because it's good. What's
this? Ooh, that's actually kind of cool. I'll do okay.
It's throwing dirt. That's good.
Oh,
right. Oh, do you know what is exploding?
Yeah. We got 10.
We're 10. Oh, no, we're all. Yes.
Well, that was pretty bad.
Oh no! I told you no!
Next time we should do a pixel art of it. It would be a lot easier.
I know. And I don't even know how to build monsters.
Monsters are easy to build, but you just can't make a huge one like we did.
I never built a monster. What the heck?
All right. Island builder zoo sea.
Sad zoo builder island.
Island. Do you want to do like a deserted island?
Yeah.
How is that? Alright, wait a minute. Let me.
I'll put the sand everywhere.
Wait a second. Don't do anything yet. I'm gonna make my own little island too.
I'm gonna make an island. Hey! Okay. Hey, you're crossing on me. Do you want to make an island together?
If you want.
Well, let's make it together because it's hard to make an individual island.
I mean, I'm just making, you know, one of those like little kind of islands. Are we able to summon mobs?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, we could summon a bunch of fish.
I think.
But hopefully we're not gonna have to make... Okay.
Oh, I thought we were gonna make, like, a big whole island.
You can. I'll help you right after this.
Don't we have to fill everything in?
Oh.
It's fine. We'll fill in really quick.
Alright. Let's see, what kind of wood can I do? Wood. What kind of wood would be... For
wood.
An island? What?
Jungle wood. Do you want to do a sea pickle?
I don't know what that is.
I don't know either. Filling in.
No, don't fill this in.
I'm not.
Wait, you could fill in the rest except for the just one block. So look. So like, you could fill in the rest except for these lines that I'm gonna make. Here, I'm gonna show you the parts. Thank you. There, see these lines I made?
Yeah.
You could fill in everything else except for that. Except don't fill in everything else.
Why? Oh, a little tide pool.
And we need fish. They're still cool. I'm gonna have this little pool area, okay? It's not a pool, but it's just like...
I'm making some tide pools already. Why?
You're not.
No.
That's stupid.
I need help. Oh God. I think this is finally. Wait, no, tree. What?
30 seconds.
How much? Oh God. What?
Hey, stop. Just keep it how it is.
I can't plant trees.
At least ours is better than theirs.
Uh-huh. This one's good.
We forgot to do the cocoa plants.
I know.
Oh, except they did heads. That's boring. We forgot to do sugar things. Bamboo.
Sugar?
Bamboo things. Sugar things. Oh. Things.
What the heck? Oh. Floating island.
Good. Actually, epic.
Epic. How did they have time to build all this? They had a boat! That's good!
Floating island.
What do they got in there? Alright, this is actually good.
I mean,
it's an island.
I'm doing it okay because it's an island, but the build's not super good.
I know, I'm doing it okay.
I'll do good.
Huh? I'm actually doing okay.
I can see what they're making.
Uh-huh.
They're making the Bed Wars thing. How'd they do that?
Good. It's like a tsunami. Epic, epic, epic.
I'll do a good. Let's see, what do people rate us? Poop? Oh, and... I see someone with a legendary.
Really?
Yeah.
We were...
What did we get?
I don't know.
We got...
Third!
We got third?
Yeah!
Woo! Alright guys, that's the end of the video. So,